So this is the chapter Moksha Sannyasa Yoga, the perfection of renunciation. It has various parts. We will discuss that. Maybe at the end we will go through. We can divide it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 parts. This chapter talks about Pavanani Manishinam, freedom from bondage through Karma Yoga. Then it talks about 5 factors of action, which will go to 13th and 17th. And then 3 modes, control everything. That will be 23 verses doing that only. Natad asti prithiviyam sa. Purification of Varnashma Dharma, the discussion of Varnashma then 41 to 48. Then Brahman platform, Brahma Bhuta Prasannatma, na shochate na kanshati, sama sarvesh bhukte chu, mad bhakti labhate para. Then pure bhakti acting in Krishna consciousness, 1856 to 66. Sarvadharman Pariteja, and then conclusion 67 to 78. So Arjuna Vacha, Sanyasasya Mahabhavo Tattvam Ichhami. I wish to understand the purpose of the renunciation, Tyaga, and the renounce order of life, Sanyasa, or killer of the Keshi demon. Rishikesha. So Arjuna is, this is what I call FAQ, frequently asked question. Arjuna repeats it one more time. What is the question? What is the Tyaga? Karma Sannyasa, Karma Yoga, Karma Yoga Vishishyate. Better than giving up work, you do work and give the result to Krishna. That is better. Giving up work is not practical, because who is going to feed you then? How can you take food from somebody without working? You have no right. So therefore, karma sannyasa is not recommended. Karma yoga is recommended. Again, similar final question. Tyaga and renounce order of life. To give up the result of activity, not to give up activity. To give up the result of activity is called renunciation by the wise, and that state is called the renounce order of life, sannyasa, by the great learned man. Some learned men declare that all activities should be given up, but there are yet others who maintain that Christ, sacrifice, charity, penance should never be abandoned. Okay. Acts of sacrifice, charity, penance are not to be given up, but should be performed. Indeed, sacrifice, charity, penance purify even the great souls. All these activities should be performed without an expectation of result. They should be performed as a matter of duty, O son of Pritha, that is my final opinion. Whatever you do, do it as a matter of duty. That is respectable. When you do things for our profit, that is not good. So now will be the analysis of Sattva, Rajas and Tamas for 23 shlokas. Let us do that. Some people who gives a prescribed duty out of illusion, that is ignorance. Somebody gives us prescribed duty because it tries to do, but it is difficult. So gives it up, that is passion. It does its duty, whatever the cost, that is in goodness. So we should try to come to the platform of goodness rather than go to passion ignorance. Everybody in society wants rights. There's so much fight in America of minority rights. Nobody thinks today about duties. Is it my duty to loot shops? What they were doing? Who gave you that duty? So people are not today. Vedic culture is culture bound by duties, not by rights. So prescribe duties. That is what we should focus upon and do it at any cost. That is the mode of goodness. Mode of passion, we give up because it's a little difficult. And mode of ignorance, we give up duties. We don't even think about doing a duty. Now there is division about 3 modes of works. Before that, there are 5 factors will lead to action. Any action has 5 factors. One factor is the place where the activity should be done. Second factor is, suppose you want to do this class. The most important is the place where you're going to do this. The second one is after the place is decided, we need the people to do that activity. I got together, you got together. Now the classes have to happen. So place is needed. Next thing, the people is needed, any activity. Then we need the senses, different instruments to do the activity. And after that, we need the activity itself. We need the endeavor to do the activity and ultimately the super soul. Did you get the five factors? It's very, very important. Any activity, we generally think about only ourselves, the performer. But five factors should be considered. Any activity for good management, they consider four factors. They first think where the activity will happen, where is the place. Then who are the people doing the activity? Second, then do we have the senses to do the activity, the facilities to do the activity, the senses. Then the endeavor, even if everything is there, we have to put an effort to do that activity. Simply because everything is collected, things will not happen. And finally, the super soul, the Lord, he is needed for an activity to happen. Without a sanction, it will become very difficult. If a sanction is there, simple activity becomes very easy. If a sanction is not there, very simple work becomes very difficult. That is the Lord. Just 1 minute. Okay, so a person who doesn't consider five factors is certainly not very intelligent and cannot see things as they are. Generally, people only consider themselves as being cause of every activity without knowing that without God's sanction, nothing could happen. Okay, and now let us continue with everything being divided into three factors. That knowledge which is undivided, spiritual nature is seen in all existence, undivided in the divided, knowledge in the mode of goodness. Goodness means we understand the presence of the Lord and the soul in everybody's body. That's goodness. Rajoguna, there is some theories, some philosophies. And Tamoguna, I'm the body. That's like an animal. I'm the body, the animal philosophy. Sattuguna is clear a conception. I'm not the body, I'm soul. And in between, we have so many other philosophies. As for action, that action according to the duty which is performed without attachment, without love or hate, by one who renounces it to the action in the mode of goodness. Take care. So when any activity is done out of duty, that is mode of goodness, and any activity done to satisfy the desires, personal selfishness is mode of passion, and any activity done for when person doesn't even do activity, that is mode of ignorance. The worker who is free from material attachment, false ego, who is enthusiastic, resolute, who is indifferent to success or failure, is the worker in the mode of goodness. That is worker in the mode of goodness, free from all material attachment and false ego. Enthusiastic, resolute, indifferent. He knows his work has to be done. And he's not thinking about success or failure. It's my duty. That's all. That is his consideration. It's my duty. Arjuna was thinking, I should not think I will win or lose a war. No. God has asked me to do this. That's it. Then worker is always attached to the fruits, greedy for fruits, and very envious, jealous of other people who may get the fruit. The worker in the mode of passion. And always in work against the injunction of the scripture. That is an ignorance. It's always against the injunction of scripture. And only thing is interested in politics. I don't know how to comment. Sometime government office become like this. Nobody works. And there is promotions and all of politics is going on to get promotions. Pull each other's leg. That is. Rajaguna may be private companies, maybe like Rajaguna, but they are all greedy, envious, jealous, but they work. They work. And Satyaguna, people do not even know. The world does not know what is working in Satyaguna. Many people say, sir, without passion, how we can work? you can work better without passion. In goodness, you work better. We can work 24 hours in goodness with good health, with good mind, without jealousy, without being envious, without selfishness. Because see, every time it is not going to go up, it may going to go to down, or any business goes ups and down. So in goodness, you're just doing it, you're very peaceful, doing as a duty, and actually you outperform. Say even studies. One person doesn't study. One person studies, but if somebody gets better mark than him, he hates that person. That's not good. And sometimes you don't score well. You forget something, paper gets spoiled, you go into depression. That's not good. And person Satvik is always studies. He's everyday studying. Not that he just studies for result or marks. And actually in Satvaguna, he has wisdom. Rajaguna, because he is not in Satvaguna, knowledge is only acquired in Satvaguna, not in Rajaguna. So this kind of work, it will be, you know, just cramming and somehow to get marks. Actually will not have a higher objective at all. That understanding by which one knows what is to be done, what is not to be done, very clear discrimination, that understanding, what is good or bad for him, that is in goodness. And in passions, a bit of confusion, maybe I should do or not do. And tamoguna reverse, you start doing sinful, like just like say drinking. So sattvic person takes fruit juice and tamasic person drinks liquor. So sattvic person is very clear what to drink. Rasic person drinks fruit juice, but is confused. Maybe I should drink liquor. And tamasic person is reverse. Oh, Sanaprita, that determination which is unbreakable, which is sustained with steadfast by yoga practice, thus controls the mind, life, and acts of senses in the mode of goodness. Take care. Determination is unbreakable. You cannot shake him. He will do it. Because he's not doing for his own sake. He knows his work ought to be done. He does his determination unbreakable. Acharya Prabhupada, the founder of ISKCON, 20-year-old young boy, got ordered by his guru to spread this mission. 44 years, practically no success. Did not give it up. Did not give, kept working. Gave all his wealth, whatever he had to accomplish that, could not do it. Took sannyas, came to Vrindavan, accomplished it finally at the age of 70. So that is called determination unbreakable. And nothing to gain ourselves. You know, it's a great cause to be accomplished. But the determination which finally ends in sense gratification of some selfishness, that's the nature of passion. And that determination which cannot go beyond dreaming. I remember I was like that in college. I'll not study. Then sometimes I'll be sitting in afternoon thinking, I got the gold medal in the college. Everybody's clapping, ho, 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 ho. Are baba, you take up your books and study. Why you're imagining all this thing? Daydreaming. I become a great man. I become that. But that by which in the beginning may be just like poison, but the end is just like nectar, and which awakens one to self-realization, the happiness in the mode of goodness. This is so beautiful. And goodness things are a little painful in the beginning. Say an example, which I'll make a realistic example for students. Tomorrow you have an examination. And today night is IPL match. Now, it's very painful not to sit in the examination. It's very painful because you want to enjoy. But you sit in a room, I have to study. Everybody, yeah, six, sir, oh, out. No, I have to study. But painful now, but tomorrow when you do the paper, you are in happiness. You did it very well. Rasic person, now he enjoys whole night, watches a cricket match, morning fails. So now is happiness, tomorrow is pain. But tamoguna, he is not even watching cricket match, he's taking drugs or drinking. His pain now also, putting injection, it's very painful. And then he dies. So pain to pain. So happiness is pleasure to pain to pleasure is satvaguna. Just like I requested you get up early in the morning. Yes, very good. You do that. So I'm thinking something. The first class in the Bhakti Vriksha will be 27 techniques of mind control. Take it tomorrow, all of you. So many of you asked, but you know, it takes me time. Even to the introduction to the class takes me 20 minutes. And then maybe take one and a half hour. We are free at our time. So tomorrow, your turn comes maybe tomorrow or day after, wherever it comes. Bhakti Vriksha, this class will be 27 techniques of mind control. I hope so. Many people requested. You will enjoy that. And it will also be your summary of the whole Gita. Why? Because in Gita, it's all from different portions of Gita. You will be able to recollect the whole Gita when you go through that. And that happiness derived with the contact of sense of the object appears a nectar in the beginning, but poison in the end is happiness in the mode of passion. Take care. This is understood. Did. We finished 23 shlokas. Good. This is from one of the shlokas which I just covered in a rush. because see, I have to do like this. How can I in 1 hour cover 78 shlokas? So I had to do something like that. The knowledge by which one undivided spiritual nature is seen in all the living entity, though they are divine to inevitable forms, they should understand the mode of goodness. So that the soul or the Lord present in everybody's heart, the goodness. And determination, which is unbreakable. Again, our Acharya Srila Prabhupada. Actually, I came to know about him, I gave my life. Cannot dream. Such a sincerity cannot be dreamt. While hardly sleeping, just 2 hours maybe. Early morning, he's up and he's walking, morning walk. He goes with the disciples. And if you read the conversation, the morning walk are pleasurable. Very pleasurable. He used to make his devotee act like a theist. And he used to keep instructing them, clarify. He used to just stay a few days in one center, go to another center. Then he's taking in the temple Bhagavatam classes, so clear, full of so much spiritual happiness, so much advancement. And then in the evening, great scholars used to come to discuss with them philosophy. He used to convince them the greatness of the Vedic culture. And then whole night, whole 12 o'clock to 4 o'clock in the morning, he used to write the books. Hare Krishna. How can the chime of in and out is on? Who did that? I'll just give me 1 second. This is settings. How can somebody from here go to the settings? They're ready. I was wondering.
Oh, when became ready?
Waiting for you.
Okay.
Oh. Personal meeting required. Passcode. All other can on. Scheduled meeting. Host meeting. Participant. Radio. All your time. Join your network. Personal meeting. Part of an appointment. Hey, gone crazy. Please go here. Auto saving sound notification. Okay. I do not know from where the chiming is switched on. So this is anyway, that if you study, you will be totally very inspired by seeing the life of the Acharya. Now, these are the three qualities. Four ashramas are also in the Bhagavad Gita we read previously. Chaturvarnamaya Shishtam, Guna Karma Vibhagashaha. By Guna and Karma, we can know the activities of a personality. And at that time, it was not detailed, was not given. Any responsibility, we need qualities. And the nine qualities of a Brahmana described here. Samadama, tapa, saucham, shanti, marjama, evacha, jnana, vijnana, astikyam, brahma, karma, subhavakam. So qualities of Brahmana are nine. So everybody wants to give advice. First, train yourself in nine qualities. I'm very peaceful in the mind. Dama means total self-control. Tapa means very austere. Saucham means very clean. Shantihi. Shaucham, very saptapa shaucham, shantihi, very tolerant. And then arjavam, very simple, honesty. And after that, jnana, full of knowledge, and vijnana, full of wisdom. These are the nine qualities of a person in Brahmana. Seven qualities of a kshatriya given here: shauryam, tejo, dhiti, dakshyam, heroism, power, determination. Resourcefulness, courage in the battle, yuddhe chape palayanam, and generosity, danam, ishara bhava, and leadership. These are the seven qualities of a kshatriya. Then after that, three qualities of a vaishya: krishi, he should know how to organize agriculture; goraksha, protect cows; and vanijam, trade on these things. Not like today. And loosely, we can say today businessman. Today, actually, training is only for shudras and vaishya. There is no training for kshatriyas and brahmanas. And people are taking up that post without training. And that is what causing difficulty in the society. That is the takeaway from this analysis. Yata praviti bhuta nam yena sarva maha. Another takeaway is that is not by birth, it's by quality. It's a post to be acquired. Yata praviti bhuta nam yena sarvamidam tatam swakarmana tam abhyarcha siddhim vindati manavaha. By worship Supreme Lord, who is the source of all beings, is all pervading. Man can in performance on duty attain perfection. So whatever duty you are performing, if the end of the day, you can do whichever duty you like. But if you can satisfy the Lord by the duty, then you attain perfection. All man can in the performance on duty attain perfection. So this is a Brahmana discussing spiritual knowledge. Kshatriya, he's doing his own duty. Vaishya is doing business. Shudra is doing labor to others. Whatever it is, say we want to have a festival. Now Kartik month is, Adhika Mas is still a big festival, and Kartik month is coming. So many festivals will come. Now any festival you have to do, so many activities have to happen. Some person has to, in that festival, organize the chanting of the mantras, bathing of the Lord, giving the classes, Brahminical duties. Some people have to do administration, see that the good management of the allocation of services, and all things are ordered, then management services. Some people are the finance department, bring revenue for the festival. And some people at the end give help in whatever way to all the three. Now, when the festival is happening, nobody is thinking who's higher and lower. That is not the consideration. Everybody's focused on the festival. Just like when you get sick and your leg is injured, you still go to the hospital. Not only go only for the head. Everything of the body is important. So everybody's role is very important in the society. But the goal is fixed to satisfy the Lord. But today what has happened, the goal is not there. And these divisions have become just a drama. Unless there is a goal, why divide? Why you want to divide? So first the goal has to be fixed. Yes, the goal is to samsiddhi haritoshanam. The Lord has to be satisfied. Then, okay, I can do that. I can do this. And nobody thinking of lower and higher, and everybody appreciating each other's contribution to it. That was scientific Varnashrama that Krishna again mentions in the Bhagavad Gita before he is closing his. Actually, this chapter is a revision of everything taught in the Bhagavad Gita. And it's a famous joke that if you tell elephant to climb the tree, that will be difficult. Better to engage in one's own occupation, even though one may perform it imperfectly, than to accept another occupation. Like elephant thing, I'll also climb the tree like a monkey. That may not be very comfortable to it. Prescribe duties according to one's nature and never affected a sinful reaction. Brahma bhuta prasannatma na shochati na kanshati sama sarvesh bhuteshu madh bhakti labhate para. One who thus transcendentally situated at once realized Supreme Brahman and never laments nor desires to have anything is equally disposed to every living entity. In that state, he attains pure devotional service to me. This is very, very famous shloka. Brahma bhuta prasannatma. When you come to the spiritual platform, you are very, very joyfully situated. Prasannatma. He becomes so happy. Na shochati, na kanshati. He does not hanker for anything. He doesn't lament for it. He has understood, I'm not body, I'm spirit, soul. Brahma bhuta prasannatma. He becomes ecstatic. Brahma bhuta prasannatma. Admins can see some people are struggling on the last day also to join. I do not know why. Brahma bhuta prasannatma. Brahma bhuta prasannatma na shochati na kanshati sama sarvesha bhuteshu madhubhakti labhate param. Brahma bhuta prasannatma na shochati na kanshati. Admins just look at 7 p.m. 4, they are saying I have locked the meeting. I don't know. Actually, at this time, we should be locked. At what they do coming at 7:30, but still.
Yes, Prabhuji, it was locked. I just checked it now.
Huh?
I unlocked Prabhuji. It was locked. I just checked now.
How it was locked? Where it is the locking button?
Prabhuji, in the meeting settings.
You could unlock?
Yes, Prabhuji, because I'm the co-host now.
Oh, you could do that?
Yes, Prabhuji. I checked it now.
Oh, I don't know how it happened. Chalo. I don't know how it is happening. Brahma Bhuta Prasanna Atma Na Shochati Na Kanshati Sama Sarvesha Bhuteshu Madhu Bhakti Labhate Param. So, at once realize Supreme Brahman. So, when you're a spiritual platform, you don't lament nor desire. Equally disposed to every living entity in that state, it attains pure devotion service to me. Bhaktiya Maam Ami Janati. Only by devotion, we can understand the Lord. Yaman Chaschasmi Tattvata. So, it says not by jnana, not by karma. Only by devotion, by bhakti, you can understand God. And when in his full conscious Supreme Lord, by such devotion, he can enter into the kingdom of God. Sarva karavani api sada kurvano madapashaya mat prasadat avapnoti sashatam padamabhayam. Though engaged in all kind of activities, my devotee under my protection reaches the eternal and imperishable abode by my grace. So this is beautifully by the grace of Krishna reaches the eternal imperishable abode. Yes, he looks so happy. Following rules and regulation is a bit painful, but you see how much happiness is there. So much happiness. And see, all rules are followed. See, Acharya is a sannyasi. And the girls there are of his granddaughter's age, still maintaining a distance and sitting. All rules are strictly followed. And that brings happiness. Follow the rules. That is for everybody's good. Machita sarva durgani mat prasada tarishyasi ata chetvam ahankara na soshayati vinankshati. If you become conscious of me, you will pass over all the obstacles of conditioned life by my grace. How you do not work in such conscious but act through false ego, not hearing me, you will be lost. Ishara sarva bhutana hidadesh arjuna tishtati brahmayam sarva bhutani yantra rudani maya. Supreme Lord is situated in everyone's heart to Arjuna is directly wandering of all living entities, was seated as though a machine made of metal energy. Ishara sarva bhutanam hidadesh arjuna tishtati. So Krishna is re-emphasizing the second aspect, Brahman, the soul, now the Paramatma, seated in the heart of everybody. Take it? On a machine, yantra. Yantra means a machine made out of the metal energy. Interesting. So we are like a bird running in the tree looking for pleasure. Our Lord is like the another bird just watching what I'm doing. The Lord is not interested in the enjoyment of the metal world. He is never attracted to this, our pleasures of this metal world, so-called pleasure. Etam eva sharanam gacha. Tam eva sharanam gacha. He says, oh, surrender unto him utterly by his grace, you will attain transcendental peace and supreme and eternal abode. 62, only few more shlokas to go. This is the Jagannatha, take his blessings. Now Krishna says, idi te jnanam akhyatam guhyad guhyataram maya vimshayat asheshena yathechasi tathakuru. I told you, Arjuna, confidential, more confidential knowledge and the most confidential knowledge, everything I taught you. Now guhyad guhyatara guhyatamam. And now you decide what you want to do. Deliberate on this fully and do what you want to do. What is guhyad? I'm not body, I'm spirit, soul. That is called sat, soul is eternal. Chit, the Lord is in everybody's heart, knows everything. Chit, chit means knowledge. And ananda, happiness, we get in service to the Lord here in the middle world or in the spiritual world. That is ananda, Satchidananda. The manifestation of the Lord as Brahman, then as Paramatma, and the Lord having sweet pastime in the spiritual world with the devotees. Manamanabha madhabhakto madhimaji maam namaskaro. This is one of the most beautiful verses in Bhagavad Gita. Manmana, Krishna says, always think about me. Bhavamadu bhakto, become my devotee. Madhyaji, worship me. Mam namaskuru. You do this four things. Manmana, bhavamadu bhakto, madhyaji, mam namaskuru. If you do these four things, definitely you will come back to me. What is happening? Some people are stuck up still.
Prabhuji, someone is locking the meeting again and again.
I think what I do, Manat, somebody has taken a...
Prabhuji, I will keep on checking, Prabhuji.
No. I remove all group admin. Manat, do your admin. I'll remove all as group admin. Somebody is...
Okay, Prabhuji.
he has taken somebody's name when he is not. It happens sometimes. There is one foolish fellow causing only. Okay, now I don't think anybody will be able to do any. TK, you check there. Keep it open and check there. Someone knows psychic case is disturbing in all the classes. You have no work to do. It happens sometimes. They are called Zoom bombers. Lucky, at least it is Zoom. If you were in team and all, it would have been total difficulty. We were working in teams. But a lot of noise, we had to come to this. Okay, we continue. Manavanabha madhabhakto madhyaji maam namaskuru maa viveshisi satyam te prati jana prasim. Always think of me, become my devotee. Always think of me. This is our deity, Shishi Radha Govinda, whom we worship. Always think of me. When the corona gets over, please do come to Mangalore. Offer their pranams to their deities. On their behalf, we are preaching. Manvana, always think about the Lord. Madhbhakto, become the devotee. Madhyaji, worship the Lord. And Mam Namaskuru, offer your obeisances. Now, these four things, if you do, these four things anybody does, then what happens? He becomes qualified. If anybody does these four things, he becomes qualified to, reach the Lord. But what is manamana? Manamana means always think about the Lord. So how do you do manamana? Today it is not possible to think of the past times of the Lord. Manamana is done by chanting the name of the Lord. Manamana. And nama smarana. And leela smarana is not possible. Rupa smarana is also difficult. Just like you look at the deities, you get the image in your mind. That is manamana. That's also manamana. But even better than that is, what mana? Leela smarana. That is the best thing. You remember the pastimes of the Lord. That is the best thing to do. Man mana bhav madhabhakto madhyaji maam namaskuru bhav madhabhakto. When you hear the names of the Lord attentively, you will reach bhav madhabhakto. You will become the devotee of the Lord. It's a mystic process. You can't believe how it happens. Just like an ocean is there, it looks very difficult to cross the ocean. But if you stand near the ocean, it is so dynamic, the spiritual ocean, that if you lift your leg, the ocean reduces. Samashita ye padapallava plavam mahat padam punyesho murare bhavam udhi vasa padam param padam 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 yadapibhanamatesha. The whole ocean of material existence becomes very small. So these four things we request everybody to do. In fact, this shloka is one of the very few shloka which is repeated within Bhagavad Gita. In 9th chapter also, last shloka is saying, Manmana Bhavamad Bhakto Madhyaji Mam Namaskuru. Last two lines, slightly different, but the same meaning. And this is the final instruction of Krishna in Bhagavad Gita. Sarvadharman Parityajya Mam Ekam Sharanam Vraja Aham Tvam Sarvapapevyo Mokshe Shami Masacha. Sarvadharman Parityajya, give up all variety of the religion. Maam ekam sharanam raja. We take my shelter. Aham tvam sarvapapevyo. I relieve you from all the sinful reaction. Mokshay shami masacha. Do not worry. Idam te na tapaskaya na bhaktaya. So this is very clear. Krishna's instruction. We have imagined so many kind of duties. Krishna said, forget every kind of religion you imagine. So all kind of religion which do not lead to shelter of the Lord are called cheating religions. This word, Kaitava Dharma, is also repeated in the Bhagavatam. In where Gita 66 is the last instruction, that the Bhagavatam invocation, where Bhagavad Gita ends, Bhagavatam begins. Bhagavad is Sarvadharman Parityajya. That doesn't mean, somebody told me. So at the end, Krishna said, you forget everything. No, that is not what Krishna said. Krishna says, forget everything which does not lead to my shelter. That means all kind of cheating religion, which actually doesn't take you to my shelter, just throw it away. Nonsense. What is the meaning of that? Religion means to take you to God, and that some kind of religion will take you away from God, just throw it. The very English meaning of the word religion, which takes you to God. And there is some religion which takes you away from God. Throw that. Waste. It is not fulfilling the purpose itself. Some people say religion is way of life. whatever statement people want, they make. Religion is the orders of God. That should become way of your life, not what you imagine as way of life. Dog also has his way of life. That become religion or what? People have just follow anything, everything, don't want to know what Gita says, don't want to follow what Gita says, and make nonsense statements. This is so popular statement. I think everybody makes. Hinduism is way of life. Way of what life? Dog's life or cat's life or pig's life? Way of life as the orders of the Lord in Bhagavad Gita. Dharmam shakshat bhagavat pranitam. We don't make traffic laws sitting in the house. Traffic laws are made by the government. Similarly, ways of life as given by the Lord. When you do that, that is, you can say, that is way of life as given by the Lord. Right? Our culture is a way of life as given by the Lord. Not imagine, now imagine. You imagine, think about it. Don't say I'm following Gita then without following it. Don't say like that. Many people say, I know Gita without reading it. How can you say that? You see, in this 18-day course, so many things you have learned. And we have many people imagine what Gita says before reading it. That is not correct. Just pick up and read. This book is respected by all the great acharyas. So Krishna saying, all the kind of religion which does not lead to my shelter, so-called way of life, just reject it. That's nonsense. Mam ekam sharanam vraja. That you do not forget. That's important. Aham tvam sarva papebhyo. Krishna says, you may say, how do I take your shelter, my Lord? I have so many sinful activities. Mokshay shami. Sincerely put an effort to come to my shelter. I will relieve you from all the difficulties to take my shelter. Masucha, do not worry. I am competent to give you complete shelter and save you from all reactions of your past activities. So Krishna is encouraging her here to take his shelter. Please forgive me for my strong words, but I have some foolishness in mind which I try to break in the mind. Idam te nadapaskaya na bhaktaya kadachana na ashushoe vachyam na chamam yo avishuyati. This confidential knowledge may not be explained to those who are not austere or devoted or engaged in devotional service, nor to one who is envious of me. So these qualifications, actually, I always look at myself. It is because of these four reasons, we are not able to completely surrender to the Lord like Arjuna surrendered. Actually, he put his life on wire. He agreed to sacrifice his life for the Lord. He agreed. He was not sure, I'm going to win. Okay, I will fight. True, my Lord is there. We don't know what is his plan. Maybe he wants me to die in the war. Maybe he wants me to win the war. Doesn't matter. But I'm ready to give my life for the Lord's pleasure. Krishna is not asking us to do such big things. For us, it's very simple. And if you ask me what are the purpose of this course, what is the result I was estimating for the audience at the end of the course, only one thing. If they can just 10 minutes in a day attentively hear the Nama Smarana of the Lord, that's all. That's the only humble request I have in this course. You may understand something, you may not understand something. Everything we don't understand in the first time. When I read Bhagavad Gita myself, I did not understand one word. You are better than me. At least you have somebody to explain. I just purchased the Gita, it's same Bhagavad Gita as it is. I didn't understand one word. But you at least are fortunate. Somebody is explaining to you. That helps a lot. But one thing, if you can add to your life, that 10 minutes, if I just do Namasmarana, that's it. I will be extremely grateful to you, and I feel all the effort we put will be success. If that much, each one of you can just take it from this course. Whatever you do, you may be meeting us again or may not meeting us again, but just 10 minutes, just make it part of your life to chant the Nama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. This confidential knowledge may not be explained to those who are not austere or devoted or engaged in devotional service, nor to one who is envious of me. Very nice. So these qualification, disqualification, take it out. Not austere, ready for tapasya. I requested you get up in the morning and chant. I'll not die if I get up. Take care. One more thing. We will try, all of us. In fact, through the course, I've been sleeping 2 to 3 o'clock because not only I'm taking class, I'm also managing so many. There are so many teachers and issues with their courses, their quizzes, and other thing. So we will all get up morning, attend Mangalarti 4:30 to 5, and 5 to 6 we'll chant together. Those who want to join me, welcome from tomorrow. Or devoted. Those who are not austere or devoted. don't explain to those who are not devoted. Why should he devote it? What is the use? He has no respect for Krishna. What is the point? Engage in devotion service. Oh, bhakti dil mein hai, but it practically doesn't do. No, practically devotion service. One is envious of me. Definitely, we should never be envious of the Lord. Supreme position. Look at him. He looks so beautiful, so knowledgeable, so powerful. What's the point being envious of the Lord? Ya idam paramam gohiyam mad bhakti vishvidashati bhakti mai param kritva mam eveshasi asamshayaha. But one who explains the supreme secret to the devotee, devotion service is guaranteed at the end, he will come back to me. So Krishna is saying it is very beautiful procedure. And there is no servant in the world more dear to me than he, never be ever more dear. Rata tasmad manusheshu kashir me priyakritama bhavitan nacha me tasmad anya priyataro bhuvi. There is no servant in the world more dear to me, nor will anyone be more dear. If you spread the knowledge of Bhagavad Gita, nobody more dear to you. So kindly help us. There's a small effort we made. It's a very, we are not very big people, but we made a small effort. We have a few brahmacharis here. It is a cooperation of so many devotees. This program is going beyond imagination. This time, 20,000 people registered. On the first day, 16,000 people attended the course. Even now, around half of them are still around. Due to our deficiencies and also other hearers' deficiency, many people are not there in the course today. But still, around 8,000 to 10,000 people even today are attending a close completed. So, which is huge achievement for a small team. Now, my request will be, many of you, please do join in, participate in spreading the message of Gita. Come to the second level. So, I foresee many of you as a good teachers tomorrow. We have a training, Bhagavad Gita beginning level. Then we have little more advanced. And then we have Bhakti Shastri course. And by the time, maybe around 1 year or slightly more than 1 year, depending on different modules, how fast you do it, left to you. At least it will take you 1 year. You will also get yourself, see it as a good teacher of Bhagavad Gita and can explain it very nicely. And imagine instead of 10,000, we can have 10 million people. If we just need many teachers to present it properly. And many people and need some personal mentorship. There are many teachers possible. You may not take the class, but at least you can mentor for many people who join. Anybody interested in this service, please do write to me. And I declare that he who studied the sacred conversation, worship me by his intelligence. Amazing word. So you're trying to understand Bhagavad Gita, you're worshiping Krishna by your intelligence. And one who listens with faith, without envy, become free from all the sinful reaction. This is the Gita Mahatmya at the end of Gita itself, and attains to the planets where the pious dwell. So if you hear Bhagavad Gita with faith, you totally become free from all the papa karma. And Arjuna now surrenders to Krishna. He said, Nashtamo Smriti Lubdha, my Lord, I got back my memory. Tat Prasada, by your mercy, I am now totally awakened. Something happened to me. I don't know what happened. Actually, Krishna only bewildered him. He's like Hanuman. Hanuman would never had any hesitation to fight for Lord Rama. This is Krishna's arrangement. I've regained my memory by your mercy, and I'm now firm and free from doubt. Nashta moha. And I'm prepared to act according to your instruction. Karishye vachanam tava. Our Acharya used to say this is the most important instruction in Bhagavad Gita. Karishye vachanam tava. So, you know, if you accept every word of Krishna and Bhagavad Gita, you become perfect personality. At least accept this much. I'll chant his holy name every day. Karishye vachanam tava. Sanjaya said that I have heard the conversation of the two great souls. Who are the two great souls here? Krishna and Arjuna, I am so wonderful at the message. My hair is standing on the end. By the mercy of Vyasa, I have heard this most confidential talk directly from the master of all messages of Krishna. Was speaking personally to Arjuna. O King, as I repeatedly recall this wondrous and holy dialogue between Krishna and Arjuna, I take pleasure being thrilled at every moment. And when I remember the wonderful form of Krishna, Krishna is so beautiful, I am stuck with the greater wonder. And I rejoice again and again. And most important instruction, now the last verse of the last chapter, Yatra Yogeshwara Krishna, wherever there is Krishna, Yatra Partha Dhanurdhana, wherever there is dear devotee Arjuna, Tatra, there, she, will be opulence, vijaya, victory, dhruva, extraordinary power, niti, morality, matir mama, that is my opinion. So these four things will come to that side. That means he predicted Yudhishthira Maharaj will win. War was between Yudhishthira and Duryodhana. Who will win the war? He said, predicted Yudhishthira Maharaj will win the war. Telling Dhritarashtra, I am sorry, you lost the war. So we end the Bhagavad Gita here, and I think you could understand all the divisions of the Bhagavad Gita clearly now. And Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, congratulations. You finished the Bhagavad Gita.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji, thank you. Dhanyavad.
Big celebration should happen. 18 days of yajna is not ordinary. Every day giving some
time. Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
I had a doubt. Now let us celebrate. Yaar, ab doubt bahut ho gaya. Doubt bhakti mein chhod diya na.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Now why don't we do this? We hear Gita Mahatmya again. It will be very nice.
Hare Rama, Hare Krishna, Prabhuji. Hare Krishna, Prabhuji. Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
We will hear the Gita Mahatmya again.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
Just give me 1 minute. We hear Gita Mahatmya again.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
And we will feel blessed. Hare Krishna, so nice. Now I'll read the meaning of this. That's the first one. One who, where the regulated mind recites with devotion this Bhagavad Gita scripture, which is the bestowed of all virtue, will attain to the holy abode such as Vaikuntha, the residence of Lord Vishnu, which is always free from mundane qualities. So you go to Vaikuntha, who recite the Bhagavad Gita every day. So very nice, very auspicious. Now let us see the second one. If one read Bhagavad Gita very sincerely and with all seriousness, the grace of the Lord, the reaction of past misdeeds will not act upon him. You'll be washed from all sins. So auspicious. Then one may cleanse himself daily by taking bath in the water, but if one takes a bath even once in the sacred Ganges water of Bhagavad Gita, for him the dirt of material life is altogether vanquished. So it is so purifying. Okay. Because Bhagavad Gita is spoken of Supreme Personality Godhead, one need not read any of the Vedic literature. One need only attempt to regularly hear and read Bhagavad Gita, the essence of all the Vedas. Present day people are so absorbed in mundane activity, it's not possible for them to read all Vedic. Where is the time? Where is the time? There is no time to read. Even 700 verses of Gita are so difficult to read and understand. I'm giving you 1 year program, and that itself, very few people will be able to take it up. But this is not all necessary. This one book, Bhagavad Gita, suffices because it is the essence of all the Vedic literature, especially because it is spoken by the Supreme Personality of God. By drinking the Ganges water of the Gita, the divine quintessence of the Mahabharata emanating from the lotus mouth of Lord Vishnu, one will never take rebirth in the metal world again. Again, the benediction. So much benefit is there here in Gita. In other words, by devotionally reciting the Gita, cycle of birth and death is terminated. All the Upanishads are like a cow, and the milker of the cow is Lord Shri Krishna, the son of Nanda. Arjuna is the cow, the beautiful nectar of the Gita is the milk, and the fortunate devotees of the fine theistic intellect are the drinkers and enjoyers of the milk. So nicely, Upanishads are all the Vedas, the Upanishads like the cow, the milker is Shri Krishna. He's taking the essence from the Vedas. And on what behalf we take, Arjuna behalf, he takes the milk. And we are the ones who are drinking that milk by the fortune, good fortune. And the last one, let there be ekam shastram deviki putram gitam. There let there be only one scripture, Bhagavad Gita. One worshipful Lord Shri Krishna, eko devo deviki putra eva. And then eko mantra tasa namani yani. There is only one mantra, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Karmani Ekam Tasya Deva. There is the one activity, service to Lord Supreme, Lord Shri Krishna. Hare Krishna. Somebody wanted to say something. Yes, Mugna.
Prabhuji, could you please explain the three kinds of happiness again?
Oh, very good. Happiness in the beginning is pain. Just like I told you, you want to see IPL cricket match. So it is great pleasure when you see the match, but tomorrow you fail in the exam. So today it is pain and tomorrow it is pleasure. No, today it is pleasure, tomorrow it is pain. And Satoguna is, they are all jumping. No, no, I have to study. You study. So it is pain now, but tomorrow it is pleasure. Okay?
Yes.
You understand? You get the sense of it. So there is pain to pleasure. There is pleasure to pain. And what is the next one? Tamoguna, he is taking drugs at that time. It's a pain to pain. So sattvic, rasic, and tamasic, we can define. Okay, Mukta. Hare Krishna, Mukta. Thank you, Mukta. 18 days you bored with me. I hope something.
Prabhuji, I wanted to know the timing of Bhagavatam also.
So you all come. I'm saying I will take when you enter your Bhakti Vriksha now or advanced Gita course, I call it. First class will be 27 techniques of mind control. Welcome.
Yes. Okay.
But I think, and the links will come in the WhatsApp group. I'm putting there with the registration. So all this, all of them are having problems on Zoom bombers. Some people are just to create nuisance. Here also somebody was today blocking people upon entry. You know, some jokers are always there. I do not know why. They want to do some work. What is the point disturbing somebody? But yes, such people are there. So we'll have registration there. I'll just a link. You press on the link before enter so that I'll get pakka attendance. Because there I want to see, yes, who all are there. See, we want to help people who are serious. Correct? That will be very nice. That will be I'll send you the link. And I think the 18th quiz is already up. And one more quiz my all team wanted. It's a very simple quiz. I will put that up just to overview. That is more of a feedback. Because I know different ways we all present. Sometimes we need all improvement. And you are the hearer. So you are in the shoes of hearing. We will give you some feedback and some basic things. Are they clear? Just one more quiz. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji. Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
Yes, Mannat.
Prabhuji, in the starting, people want that karma presentation. So, and they are saying that is not teachable.
No, but I did present karma here. Oh, I have not put it up in teachable. Yes, I'll do that. Take it. Don't worry. Let them come for the advanced course. We'll present it more thoroughly. But if not, I'll put it up. I'll put it up in the last. I'm thinking of putting up everything in a drive so you can all download the different things.
Okay.
Yeah, let us take some more questions. Yes, Ms. Venkat Raman. Hare Krishna. 1, 2, 3, now. Pramila Mataji, B. Pramila.
Hare Krishna Prabhuji.
Yes, Hare Krishna Mataji. Congratulations, Prabhuji. Mataji. You finished the course.
Thank you so much, Prabhuji, with your grace, with your blessings, and Prabhupada's blessings.
Yes.
Prabhuji, can you explain slide 18, please, once again?
Which is the one?
Slide 18. 18th slide.
18th slide.
Yes, Prabhuji.
18th slide of today. This one? This one? Hare Krishna. This one? You want to be explained the 18th way. This one, Mataji, 18th shloka. Where is the Mataji gone? Hare Krishna, Mataji, what happened?
Yes, Prabhuji.
Which one? This
18th
one?
Slide. The one which you showed just now.
This one.
This I'm one? Unable to see, not able to see the screen, Prabhuji.
Screen share.
Hare Baba, ye kya hai problem? Yes, which one? This one?
Yes, Prabhuji.
Okay, that is easy. The knowledge by which one undivided spiritual nature, that means the Lord or the Paramatma, either of them, which are present in all the, this is actually the way spark is referred always is to the Jiva. Is seen in all the living, though they are divided into innumerable forms, you should know to be in the mode of goodness. About the soul or the God present in every living entity. So, okay, Mataji, spiritual nature is present everywhere, beyond the material nature.
Okay, Prabhuji.
Okay, any questions on that, Mataji?
Prabhuji, one doubt. In one sloka, it comes Krishna within and Krishna without. Yeah. And one more sloka, Krishna in action and Krishna without action. Can you explain that?
Oh, that was in the previous chapters and Paramatma was being discussed in the 13th chapter.
Yes.
Then in the 13th chapter, that looks contradictory. It's not because Lord is different from you. He is nearest to all, he is farthest from all. Okay? Okay. Apparently, Lord looks contradictory. He is not. Krishna is always Sachidananda. He is not like you. He is situated in a spiritual total bliss. Okay. So he can. Apparently, contradictory things are reconciled in the Lord. He has form, but he doesn't have form. Because he doesn't have material form. He has only spiritual form.
Okay, Prabhuji. Thank you. Hare Krishna,
Prabhuji. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Apparently. So, my request really for a few, this thing, that all of you please do join the course that we're starting from tomorrow. Yes, some of you, it will come on Saturday based on the batch which you have taken. Some are Saturday, Sunday class. One is Friday, Saturday, Sunday, the afternoon one. Some are Friday, Saturdays. That depend on whichever you have selected. And the first class will be 27 techniques itself, which we have been asking. But I cannot take it part of these classes because it's a big presentation. I can't fit it anywhere. So I just left. But actually, I have covered. But we will revise it once more so that you can see all your cover. Take care. Okay, I've unmuted everybody. You like to say some words, anybody?
Guruji, when you will get the
Prabhuji?
Huh?
Guruji, when you will get the certificate?
Oh, but you have to first call 18 quiz and then one more quiz. You finished? Hare Krishna. One more is coming. One more quiz. Very tough quiz it is coming. And you will fail. I tell you, you'll fail.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
I want to say something.
But it is not posted, no?
No, it is not. We are about to. We are making. We are all putting our brains so difficult that we cannot pass it out.
I want to say something, Prabhuji.
Yes, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
I thank you very much because I bought Bhagavad Gita around 26 years back. Okay. I was a banker, but I came out of my banking profession recently. Yeah. So this has been an opportunity for me to learn Bhagavad Gita. So thank you very much. I wish to continue for the enroll for the advanced course also.
Please.
With
please
your blessings.
Come. Please.
Thank come you so much.
Take your
time. You have given me a very good opportunity.
Yeah, no, for me also it is very purifying. Very pure. This Bhagavad Gita is so auspicious. Just think about the whole thing. Everything falls for our good. Each word is for the good of humanity.
Prabhupada, I think 25 years, in this span of 25 years, I tried to read Bhagavad Gita, made an attempt 5 or 6 times, but I couldn't go through even the first few pages.
Now you know the main. Yes. Now if you read, just be details. Yes. Just be details, but the essence is bad.
Yes, yes, Prabhuji. So thank you so
much. Hare Krishna,
Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna. Even I found the Bhagavad Gita book like all same meaning. End of the day, it's all, I didn't understand that so many, especially in the quizzes, if I don't see the book, I won't get 100 marks. It's for sure.
We were planning. You'd make quiz in such a way that trap will be there. So, and you used to laugh and you used to make question. They don't.
Two times I got less marks. So, third time I don't want to go out of the group. So, I took the book and I started scoring full, Guruji. It was very nice. Thank
Please
you so
join
much
us. I request all of you, join us in making better quizzes. So, good quiz. All will be reading the whole chapter 2 times and then we will let we should make we should make
Hare Krishna Prabhuji. Hare Krishna Prabhuji. Thank you so much.
I've got a question.
Hare Krishna Prabhuji. I would like to share my Krishna's grace on me. Can I share my experience of Krishna's grace to me?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I got the book from an ISKCON devotee when I was traveling to Trichy.
Okay,
I think the ISKCON devotees were returned from Vrindavan. They had done some Tulsi puja and they took the book and tried to sell the book in the train compartment.
Yeah. Yes.
I was the first person to buy the book.
Yes.
And then afterwards, they came and told me that, Mataji, you have purchased the book and my entire lot of 100 books have been sold after you have purchased the book. And they told me that we are coming from Vrindavan. There is a Tulsi Puja done, I think, sometime in October. I'm not sure, October or end of October. And when they told me this, and in my mind I thought, nah, do you remember me? What have you sent for me from Vrindavan? I thought about this in my mind.
Yes.
And after 15 minutes, the same person comes to me and tells me that Mataji, our chief is here. He wants me to give you a sweet with Tulsi, which we got from Vrindavan. We have got it as prasad for some of our people, and I would like to offer this whatever sweet offered to the Lord with Tulsi. I am giving one sweet to you. So normally I have the habit of talking to Krishna. I just speak to Krishna on my difficulties or my circumstances, and it's really great how he listens to you and changes your situations. So it was really great for me, and now I have read the only ones. There is a lot more to understand. I am unable to take up your quiz because I feel I have not read it to the extent of answering it, so that I am not prepared to answer. But I joined the Bhaktivinoda class.
Please come, please come.
Thank you, Prabhuji. Thank
Hare
you
Krishna,
much.
Please welcome.
Could you organize a trip to Vrindavan, Madura, Vrindavan?
I will do that. Big trip. We will have maybe, 60,000 people. We have done the course now. We plan the trip. We will have a huge, we have to book many trains. So we'll definitely go.
We have to book many trains.
Hare Krishna Prabhuji.
Thank you, Prabhuji. Yeah. Thank you. Hare the program Krishna was very nice.
Thank you. Thank Hare you very Krishna much. Please pardon me for any deficiency or any my nature is very assertive, but it is just to reveal Krishna's heart as you guys say.
Hare Krishna Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna Prabhuji.
No shortcomings from your side, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Guruji, after listening to your class, like, I'm experiencing some enough.
Hare Krishna. Now just I'm reducing the noise. Yes, Mataji, unmute yourself. Hare Krishna, Mataji, continue. You unmute yourself.
Prabhuji, thanks a lot for enlightening me, Prabhuji. Like, after listening to your class and experiencing inner happiness, I'm trying to follow a few, and probably I'll try my level best to follow all of them. And I attend Bhakti Vruksha course also with utmost sincerity, Guruji. Guruji, will you be dealing with Bhakti Vruksha classes?
Yes, I'll be taking it.
Oh, thanks a lot, Guruji.
Hare Krishna. So now, anyway, see, don't worry. It's already 8:10. 20 minutes is aarti. Then we will hear. Then all of you are welcome to for the Krishna book. We will hear Krishna one story every day. We hear today Devatas offering prayers to Krishna. When Devaki's womb, Krishna is there. All of us will together offer the prayers to Krishna. Welcome every day. You can welcome for morning Mangal Aarti 4:30. Same link. You can welcome for 5:00 Japa. Same link. And then you'll have aarti in the morning Bhagavatam class. Same link. Then we have also in the night. We have this prayers and you're welcome for all of them. Take care.
Prabhuji.
So we go for the aarti now. They're all waiting. Take care. 8:30, I'm back. Okay, you are coming. We will go to the aarti now.
The new session, do we have to register again?
No. We just continue for the aarti. We will meet at Krishna book, Mataji. After Krishna, at time, yes. Just 20 minutes, give me. Let me just go for aarti. Lord's aarti is going on. I'll be
Prabhuji?
Back.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji. Prabhuji?
Dash.
Prabhuji?
Yeah, Dash.
Prabhuji, I am Sunil.
Prabhuji?
Okay, Sunil later. Dash, Hare Krishna, Dash.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
What are you singing today?
Prabhuji, I can also sing Kevalashtakam or Raja Prasadam.
Any one of them. Take any one of them.
Prabhuji, you can tell.
No, you start. Start. I have to go down. Take care.
Okay, Prabhuji.
Start immediately.
Prabhuji, today in Krishna book class, can you make me host? Co-host?
Hare Krishna Dash, unmute yourself.
Hare Krishna Prabhuji. Vraje prasiddham navanita choram gopanganam chadukula choram
Vraje prasiddham navanita choram gopanganam chadukula choram
anika janma arjita papa choram chora vraganyam purusham namo Shri Radhikaya Hridayasya Choram Navamruda Shyamala Kanti Choram Shri Radhikaya Hridayasya Choram Navamruda Shyamala Kanti Choram कृपयापदाश्यतम् या करोति भिक्षुं पतिगेहहीनम्
प्रसिद्धा नवनी
Nitai Gaur Premanandi.
Thank you, Dosh. Very, very sweet Kirtan.
Thank you, Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna.
Namah Vishnu Padaya. Krishna Krishnaya. Shrimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami. Namaste Saraswati Devi Augama Pracharine Nirvishesha Yogyavani Thank you.
J.S. Bhaktivedanta Swami Shri Prabhupada ki, ISKCON founder Vivity founder Shri Prabhupada ki, Jai Ho Vishnu Pada Paramahansa Parichari Bhaktivedanta Swami Shri Gosai Maharaj Prabhupada ki, Ananda Kuti Vaishnava ki, Ramacharya Shri Vedanta Shri ki, Prem Sabodo Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda ki, Advaita Gadadhara Shri Vasudi Gaura Bhaktivedanta ki, Shri Radha Krishna Gaur Gopinatha Shyam Kundara Radha Kundi Gaura ki, मथुरा वृंदावन आपके नंदी वाया प्रधान के जगन्नाथ पुरी धाम गो पे हो और गोरे संगति बोले दाल गोरे संगति बोले दाल और गोरे शिशि गुरु वंदन गोरे शिव प्रभा आके अरिबो
Hare Krishna, everybody. Hare Krishna, hit.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna, hit. Put your video on. Hare Krishna, Dash. So you are in stars? Dash. Hare Krishna Het. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna Prabhuji. I was not able to unmute Prabhuji because it was not allowed to.
Yes, hit.
Om Agyanadrimi Randasya Gyananjana Shalakaya Chakshur Unmitam Yena Tasmai Shri Guruve Namah Namah Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Iti Namini Namaste Saraswati Devi Gauravani Pratarine Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Pashvata Nishatarine Jaya Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Gadadhar Shiva Sadhu Gaur Bhaktavrinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Rama Hare 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 Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Ram Ram Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna Hare 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 Ram Ram Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna Hare Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Rama Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Ram Ram Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Ram Ram Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna Hare Ram Hare Ram Ram Hare Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Ram Ram Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Ram Ram Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama
How you have such a big chair here?
Prabhuji, actually this was bought from my brother Prabhuji. But then he feels like it's too much comfortable, no, so he feels sleepy. So I used this chair.
Very nice. You look very nice. King of a Raja. Very nice. Okay. Very good. Very, your kirtan is very, very, very pleasing. Hare Krishna. Prabhupada used to sing like this for 4 hours. And it used to be, people used to get mesmerized. So if you sing like this, I think everybody agrees. So pleasing. Huh? So genuinely, he is absorbed in the Nama, Nama of the Lord. Nam Upasaka, worshipper of the holy name. So Het has become worshipper of the holy name. Okay. Tika Het, Hare Krishna. Now let us go. Poonam Mataji, Hare Krishna. Bhavatume, I can see you. Because what is happening, somebody is a Zoom bomber. He takes admin name and then he's doing disturbance. So I can get one glimpse and I will close it. Okay, I can test your voice, Mataji. Hare Krishna Mataji, Poonam Mataji.
Hare Krishna Prabhuji.
Yeah, no, it's okay. We are having Zoom bombers making mess. So after I see, I confirm, then I make them co-host. Okay, Hare Krishna Mataji. Now we go to reading Krishna book. We are just coming from a Gita class. I think many of them still want to say something. But why don't we hear? Yeah, saying is easy. And I know you have some word of gratitude, appreciation. And we are not worthy of that. Let us hear Krishna's glories. Now who are offering? Devatas have all gathered together. Krishna has come in the home of Vasudeva Devaki. In the womb of Devaki, and yesterday we discussed that. And now, All the devatas have come and led by Brahma, they're offering prayers to the Lord. Let us hear those prayers. That's amazing prayers. And after that, Krishna Leela just keeps continuing. We just started Krishna Leela. So many of you who are Bhagavad Gita, this is a bonus for you. I don't want to put this under examination system. Let us relish Krishna book in the night and Bhagavatam in the morning, 8 o'clock, and the night, 8:30. You can remember 8 in the morning, 8 in the evening. 8 in the rather even we can say, yeah, 8 in the evening is Shayanarthi and then Bhagavatam class, and morning 8 is, then Krishna book. Krishna book is taken from Bhagavatam. And its 90 chapters are the essence of the whole Bhagavatam, very beautifully. And Prabhupada explained this so nicely that you can relish it. Okay, so let us go to Krishna book and I will take it from. Hare Krishna Poonam, Mataji wants to remain invisible. Okay, so who will be visible? I will be visible then. Somebody has to be visible. Hare Krishna, Shri Mataji, welcome. Okay, then I become visible. Hare Krishna, Shulin. Hare Krishna. Make me Edwin. Make me Edwin. Hare, what is the use? Now class is happening. He is such a sweet boy. Okay. Okay, all the devatas have come at this time. So, Poonam Mataji, you are ready?
Yes, Prabhuji.
Hello, Hare Krishna.
Recording, Prabhuji?
Yes. Okay. Yeah. Wait a minute. No, let us split this recording. Because otherwise, I'm putting, yesterday I could not put only because what happened yesterday, I was standing and taking recording and my auto voice was not clear at all. Just give me 1 minute. How do I do it?